Welcome back to the SNES library. I am the curator. Last time on Earthlight, the Gulls successfully assaulted the Union. And we lost. But that's not all I got. Because I also got time travel. We can destroy it again. Now we know what's going to happen. Now we know. Yes, I know. They're coming. I know. I'm well aware this time. Alright, so Northern Army, we have to get them down south. I've been thinking about this a lot. It's been costing me sleep. Okay, so we made 3 major mistakes last time. The first mistake was not sending missiles down. The second mistake was me forgetting that this guy is here with missiles in it. And mistake number 3 was losing the transport down south with a fork and a satellite in it. I will ignore the whale. I can't shoot that guy. Okay, he can't shoot me either though. We have to go. I think their blimp up there can't reach me. He's too slow. We just need to get these guys. Let's see. Let's check that again. So we need to get through here. I mean, this seems so wide open. They are so far away still. So we have to get through before that ship crashes through here. And then we should be good. Then we have enough units to do it, to do something. Missiles? They have to come south. To help us. Is there anything else I want to... No, not really. Not you. More missiles, of course. Because we still need some up here. There is this big boy. This big 35 health boy. This guy back here, he's very slow. He might have to be the bait for their blimp. Because he might get caught by it, I don't know. Now what do we do down here? We should play more defensively this time. Let's make sure everyone's together. Let's keep our army as a clump together. So no one can just rush ahead. The jets. I will unload them. Because they're good to have. They can go wherever they want. Maybe I can even send a jet up north. Actually, I kind of want to save them for like when we actually assault their base there. Because they are very good for this. Like, let's say... Same with the helicopter. For those pipe runners and cannons in there. Those would be good to have. Yeah, I think I want to be careful with those. You stay north. That's where the transporter unloaded their men. So I need you there. Okay. I will fast forward the thinking phase because it tends to be very long. At some point, they start thinking for a very long time. Yeah, I know, you're gonna try to shoot me. That's okay. I cannot care. They're going around north, so whatever. So So we only have these four guys to worry about. That can up there is only dangerous to our missiles up there. We can probably retreat them into the mountains. We've done that last time, it worked pretty well. If our transporter isn't anywhere near. And we are risking getting pincered by like the North Blimp and their front units there. But I just can't leave my... I can't protect my transport in the back. We have to move forward as quickly as possible. But these guys I forgot about last time. There's more missiles there, of course. Two of them. Plenty of space to squeeze through, though. Okay, let's turn into missiles first. I don't think I need them down there right away. I think I can, like, get away with trying to open this path and then send them down. One mistake I definitely made, though, was... I didn't have the transporter nearby to catch them. Send you down here already. I really thought they would block us more, but they're not even on the plane yet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, you can actually hit him then. But then you can't pick up. That's fine. It's more important that we break through this here. It'd be cool if you could finish that guy off. Can you do 10 damage? Probably can't do 10 damage. You're not that weak. I'm gonna save here because I don't want to lose any of my missiles to that cannon. Thing is, if I. Well, it's. Hang on. Let's get you as far forward as possible first. Can you still get a rest movement of one here somehow? Because if you can't, then I won't move you there. Didn't even kill it, wow. You do get one, okay, good. That's all I wanted. Oh, they also get plenty of M protection, probably. That's why the missile didn't do so much damage. M protection is 25%. Yeah, okay. Okay. halfway down. Okay, I'm gonna save again. Fine. Yeah, probably can't get away, but the thing is, this thing, he can still attack these guys with full strength. They get mountain protect. It's fine, they can get healed. I think it's more important that I send you down first. The misses are much closer than I expected, actually. I'm playing this so, so riskily. But I have to get through here. Quickly. You go back inside. Well, there are those missiles there. You can probably at least block the missiles from getting too close. You should still be relatively safe there. Him? I mean, yeah, we're gonna shoot someone. This is inevitable. But I'm not gonna play with you. You take up way too much of my time. I cannot be bothered. Okay, as long as you live. Oh, but now you're gonna have a harder time getting around. The other guy also comes, and he does, yes. Now you're gonna have a harder time getting away. But we're gonna have to try to shoot those guys down anyway. Like a drive-by. We will still focus on like getting south, but we will shoot them on the way there. Because we won't have anything else to do. That's okay. That guy is not that important. Feel free to have him. Now we have these guys, of course. Well, the helicopter might take care of him. Because it would be great if those missiles would just not be there. So I would hate for them to go back and refill. Setting on defense, man, the 50% protection. You're gonna come up this time. I think he stayed south last time. Oh, not the helicopter, I need that. Fuck. That's not good. That is bad. I underestimated how close they were, but that's okay. We just need to get our missiles through. The blimp would be cool because he can tank damage. He can't help in the mothership, by the way, but he can help down here. He can maybe distract some of the shots. That would be great. That's really all I needed for. He's my new distraction. This thing clumped up too. No, he's rushing forward, okay. Maybe we can lure him out then. He's very far south though, and we're very everywhere. Wait a minute. We're very far north. He's still coming this way though. What about the missiles? The missiles coming this way? Or can he hit the helicopter? No, he's coming this way. Okay. Jets, you know what to do then. You shouldn't attack them, but try to shield. Try to prevent the missile from coming through. Oh, you're going there. Cool. I have no problem with that. Honestly, if we lose this northern fight altogether, it's fine, as long as units come through here. Very damaged, so you attack this guy. He's almost dead. Maybe you can finish him off? Nice. Well, I can't heal you. So why don't you be... Oh... Sure, block the blimp a bit. The Northern Army, if we lose this fight all together and they have units up here, they won't be able to come, like, follow us though, right? Just like we weren't able to come down. Like, once the squeeze down there is closed. Maybe we should send. The missile flew into the mountains, right? No! That was the other one. Isn't there a missile, like, right here that we should be able to shoot down? Yeah, this one. Well, then you shoot the flabby chicks. You come here. You refill. You refill. You can attack this guy. Yes. So if he tries to go into robot form, not only do you block him, you also make him weaker this way. Not much though. Well, might as well. Honestly, I don't like this ship as much anymore. The other guy, with like less health, is just so much stronger, and he can move much further. Okay, might as well. Make way. That's the only transporter down here, right? So this is very important, actually. He lives. That's okay. It's not a good life. And he might put his missile in there. You come down here, this way. One, two, three, four. We can now be... He can be in that line. So if he is here, he can shoot one, two... Be here. That should be safe, right? Yes, barely. Oof. Give me now this fork and the satellite and the big fork. It's time to set about defensive pieces this year. What about that spot down there? Can you hit there? One, two. If you can be to the southeast of. Yeah, perfect. Well, no. Not you, you. You can be here. Oh, you though. You can hit something now. Okay, fuck. That happened earlier than I was hoping. Need more people down here then. Playing this super carefully today, because we have to. The numbers advantage means nothing. On this map, it means nothing. We have to establish the true numbers advantage first by getting the units down here. Okay, that looks good. He's gonna load his missiles in there. Maybe the other one too? Hey, Kendry. Oh, he's throwing it in there. Yeah, okay, that was to be expected. Two have my transport. I mean, okay, I don't think... It's a good thing I blocked off the blimp up there, because I can't let him destroy my transporter. I need that. It's okay. You won't do much damage, because this is not your job. He's coming up here. Okay. There's another way to do this, I guess. But that's okay, he's the blimp, he can take it. Oh, but maybe he will retreat into that transporter now, in which case I can take him out no problem, because that transporter is on 2 HP. Thank God! Yes! This is so much better than anything that happened last time. Are you gonna come to club now? That's gonna... Okay. Let's... Send the jets up then. Send the jets up. Because we can't be blocked by men now. We don't have much against men. We lost our helicopter up here. We have the creep. The big ship can also shoot them. That's not what they're supposed to do. My flip transport can also do the same. Good, he retreated. That's even better. That's even better. I wouldn't mind using my slow big ship to take out their transporter. He's gone all the way forward, though. Oh, because he had to, apparently. Okay. Right, his range is 4, not 5. I keep messing this up. That's okay. I think we have enough firepower to take him out without being bothered by his reinforcements. He went way too far forward. I could also unload some of the men in the transporter. To help with the men down there. Oh, he didn't shoot me. Doesn't he have a ranged attack? Okay, that opening though is getting a bit tight. He is getting closer, we have to squeeze through there quickly. And we have to move our southern army further forward, so those guys come to them, and don't go further north. Okay. Okay, only one guy went up the club then. Then it's okay. That is fine then. Okay, oh, that gap is getting very tight. How many more turns do we have? This is like... In turn 5 he'll be here. Turn 6 he'll be here. We have 2 more turns! What?! This is way too tight. This is too tight. We can't get them through there in time. And I've been rushing like mad. What the wise? Because of this fuck, isn't it? Okay. Oh, I suppose we're being. Ah, the squiggly lines! Why are you doing this to me now? I need to. I can't get through you. You get them through somehow. So we'd have to flip him over, then I can't. Okay, fine. This sucks. But we have to get rid of this guy first. He has 2 missiles in him. So that you can come here and shoot him down, hopefully to death. So he can flip over. Because I think you have to start deploying it soon. Now you can probably make it through here, actually. Yeah, but then they can shoot. We have to go on the offensive here very, very soon. But I think I can still squeeze that transporter through, though. But what about the other one? He can make it in time, can't he? Let's just send that transporter like. Oh, wait, no, it's here. That's where it is. I was like, maybe we should send that transporter like down here. Yeah, but the men can go through squiggly lines. Well, he can though, then just deploy them here. I don't know, that would have taken too long though. Okay, can you shoot? You can't hit anything. Okay, well then at least maybe deploy cannon fodder at least. I think that might work. This is not gonna be pretty. But we have to do something. Get the missiles out here for sure. You can move pretty far. Okay, what do I do with you? Put it here and block everything. And I will. Just make sure they can't chase us. Leave them... That is your job. Make sure these guys are stranded up there. Oh, we're cutting this way too close. Can't reach to club him, really? To grabby hand him? Okay. You can't reach there? Ah! Can't do anything that I want to do. That blimp can't go north. We can't have that blimp there. We have to lure them further down, this way. I mean, we have three missiles up there. We could take down the blimp. It's not impossible. I'm still so nervous. Oh man, I thought I had it. I thought just knowing what's coming up would make this better, but oh, I don't trust it. Sure, you're pretty tanky. Go as far forward as you can. Draw some fire, maybe. Easy. He was a big threat last time. I just really have the blimp to worry about. They have some grabby hands, but we can snipe them, sure. They have a very short moving range. And they can't shoot very well. But the biggest problem is, of course, the fact that we... Yeah, a single jet can't take down this thing. So whoever attacks him will die. Yeah, you can... Well, helicopter has retreatment, though. You can retreat. Rest movement and all that. This is fine. Guys are right here, though. The jet. I need the jets, though. That's the thing. I can't. There's nothing. There's nowhere I can go without triggering the jets. That's without triggering those flabby cheeks. You can draw some fire. Well, you're gonna get shot by the cannon. It wouldn't matter. You wouldn't draw much fire. Still can close the weak. Sure, you don't do this well, but let's do it anyway. Weaken him. Offense. We need offense. Shoot, shoot, shoot. To make sure the northern reinforcements can reach. Whoop. And make sure to have like... That dude here though, he bothers me. I hate, but I can't... He's weakened, he can't do much. Let's just do this. You can't get hit here. You're safe here. Be on the guard there. That's pretty good. I wish I could hit him, but I can't. You stay there. I should have saved somewhere around here. Just to make sure. I don't have to do everything again. A backup save. Because we did as well as we could, I think. We rushed the north down as far as we could. It's still very tight, though. It would suck if it just wasn't possible. I had to get the north down in time. Yeah, thinking. He's going back to... Okay. Waste your time with that, that's fine. Yeah, I think most of those units won't be able to get through here. Because I think the next turn is the last one. That sucks ass, seriously. It's just not enough time. And that's ludicrous. I mean, we have 18 turns, okay? Once we break through their front line and get into the base, I think we'll be good. We'll have plenty of time to just overwhelm, to flood them. The pipe runners can't shoot us all down. Then we're good. It's just getting to that point. That's the hard part. Yeah. You're being a very good blocker here. Thank you for that. I appreciate what you're doing for me. He's going after my missile. I mean, you can't do much damage to him, so it's fine. Okay, that's who I wanted you to shoot, the tanky boy. Yeah, I should probably sacrifice one of my jets to take out the front cannon there, because the fact that we have to be so, like careful about approaching with our big ships. That's a problem right now. So that will have to be our primary concern. Make sure the front door is safe. Okay, well, you're not gonna make it much easier to get to squeeze through here. And we can't... I mean, the men can go through rocks, sure, but they can't do it very fast. They won't make it in time. We saw that happen last time, too. That blimp is, like, staying very far away all the time. Okay, let's make our save here. If anything goes wrong, we're probably gonna restart from here. Because this seems like a good spot. You go in as fast as possible. Make sure to block them so they can't bother us. Okay, next turn, in my next turn, he will be here and then we're blocked off. So we have to do this now. The blimp won't make it. That's just confirmed, he can't. My missiles definitely can't come through, my robot man missiles. That's good. They can help a lot in that base. He might be able to do it. Like, once we get through there. Is it movement range? It's 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You won't make it. You still have units on board. Well, they won't make it. Like, they won't get it anywhere. Okay, you're almost dead anyway. So you open up the way here for us. Oh, wait, can you though? He's very tanky. Damn it! Didn't have anyone then. Well, you can make it through there anyway, so you go here. I need to find out who can't make it and who still has a chance. So I know who can take out these guys for the others. Like, you will die by the time your turn comes up again. This man can, this man cannot make it. That it's so difficult to get these men through here. I rushed as much as I could, and I still didn't make it in time. Damn. Five? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You will die next turn too. Okay, I didn't realize. So I can't keep you here either. All the good ones can't make it. That's ridiculous. We have more than a four, so the man could have made it. Yeah, but you're gonna get shot by this cannon, though! Well, it doesn't matter. He can shoot people, that's just a fact. Oh! I just say... Sure, I feel good. I knew that I would. Can you? You can't. Okay, well, I'll shoot this guy anyway. You will die. You will get run over by the ship next turn. But this means we can take out this cannon this turn. And then maybe even the next cannon. You can't do it. Okay. You will also die next turn, then, though. Not in the enemy turn, though, so he might still... What?! Bullshit. Fine, you don't have any other targets anyway. Shoot this man, then. Fuck it. Almost one shot. All these flapjacks can't do much else, can they? I'll move you extraordinarily far forward. To draw fire. It doesn't matter. I mean, you can't help in there much anyway. You would just draw fire anyway. You're gonna have to do it sooner or later. Whatever. It is assault time. Does it have a helicopter somewhere? Or did it die? No, it's here. He can't. He probably could have. No, it wouldn't matter. Because I thought, okay, maybe if the helicopter could have come here and then retreated. But I can't shoot this guy with two units anyway. Okay. Now, if you could shoot this thing to, like, dead, that would be great. I don't think you can, though. It gets 10% defense. That's barely enough. These guys are glass cannons, but they can't live. Okay, so both of my jets will die. Wait, no! This jet is inside, so it will move with the base. I think that's what it means. Because, yeah. I think this jet will be safe. Okay. It's go time. Is still a blimp, is the blimp still at full health? I think it might be. I would prefer getting all my like small units in there in the carrier that has to full health, okay, because like getting in here while it's moving is gonna be tricky. Oh, you're still alright. You're still here. You shoot. With amazing strength. Thank you. Do your minimal damage. It adds up. Okay, because this failed me last time, let me save here. Grabby hands. Can you please grabby? Properly. Don't just do like 2 or 4 damage again. This should kill, it's 2000 attack. Exactly. Yesterday some weird stuff happened, I didn't like that. Oh, you're damaged. Right. Doesn't matter. I can't care about that. What I need is damage. You're also damaged. Oh, God damn it. Too far in front. I still want you somewhere in the front here. Yeah, want you for the blimp. I need you to get all these small guys inside of you soon. So you can carry them all inside. I'd rather not have to walk them in manually, one by one. One, two, three, four. So where are all my misses again? I kind of forgot. One of them is here. One of them is here. Oh, you haven't moved yet. Ah, okay. Interesting. In fact, I still have another infantry unit that can move. But he can't make it out of the way in time. Well, then stay back. Because you're going to get company from the north. Okay. You will die, you will die, you will die in the beginning of my turn. Oh, also my carrier will also die in the beginning of my turn. He's coming in now. But my jet might survive. He does get 10% defense here. Nope. But at least the pipeline is far in the front. That's the most important part, really. Means we can probably take him out this next turn. Yes, attack the weak one. Good. He can't help much anyway. I think we got it this time. We have enough units down here to deal with this now. Yep. Thank you for your services, Big Ship. You blocked them well. you held them off for as long as you could. So a fraction of this northern army was able to squeeze through. Oh, you can reach. That's okay. I mean, we have to deal with them now. It doesn't really matter anymore, this northern army, but hey. V points or something. Yeah. Whatever. We did the best we could up here. You tried to stop us, we still squeezed through a little bit. Not as much as I would have liked, of course, but... What can I do? Nothing. You should have sent your missiles down, but you didn't. Sure, you just run in here. And club this guy down. Okay, we accomplished more than yesterday already, but just by breaking open the entrance here. Ah, big ships can't go in there. I was thinking it. I wasn't going to say it, though. That's a problem then, because how many small units do I have? It'll have to be enough, really. You have to shoot a missile form, but you're also weakened. I mean, we have 18 turns. I could retreat them to like get them healed real quick. You have full health. No, I think it'll be fine. He tends to want to finish off weakened units anyway. And he only has what? Bullshit. He only has one more pipe runner and two of the most basic boys. We can't send the satellite in with them. I'm done. Okay. In that case, I wish I still had my... Okay, if I'd known that, I would have tried to take out the front cannon with a big ship, so that my... jets would have been alive. Let's not have you die from running into the ship there. Man, that changed everything. I thought, yeah, once again, the numbers advantage doesn't mean much to the very end. Is it down to like 4 or 5 units? We have 5 units in there. They are strong melee units. So, I mean, especially the, I mean, I'm glad I have these 4 over, man. I'm glad I protected them. Because they can go into missile form. Rush in, draw the fire of the guy, and then transform. It's just one guy, whatever. don't have men anymore. I don't think you can catch up. That's not going to happen. We can try, but it's not going to happen. Okay. Gotta play with these boys now. There's honestly not much we can do about them. They have two missiles. I mean, okay, they have one missile, they can't refill the other one. But if they start clubbing us down, well, there's not much we can do. It doesn't really matter, but for honor. Maybe you draw some fire, I don't know. Sure. I mean, it's turn 6. We might heal them. I don't know. I'll save. I'll save right there, and that'll be the final save. If we need to heal them, we still can go back and do that. Whatever. It'll be fine. It will be fine. One guy still does 2 damage. Wow, these guys are very strong. They are glass cannons, but they're very strong. Yep, he drew the fire successfully. I mean, things, we don't even need to kill those guys necessarily. If we can take their base, we win. I mean, we'll have to see. I've never done this part of the mission before, so we'll have to see what's good. Have to see what happens. Not that important what happens here anymore, but hey, whatever. Oh, he's weakened, right. I guess my blocking big boy did that. Rank Ace. For maximum defense. Oh, you're still there. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, good luck with that. Oh, where are you trying to go now? Okay, our final save. You do it because you can only move so far. Okay, now the second pipe runner. He has less movement space. Yeah, I can only, okay, what's your range? 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. You should be safe here. Should be good here. You can draw the fire, whatever. those men start moving towards us, we might have to retreat a bit. Lure them out, because the pipe runner can't follow them. Then we can play with these guys as well. You won't be able to catch up, that's just not possible. Fine, you leave then. He might be able to do it though. Though it might not matter at that point. Might as well bring him in. He might draw fire, I don't know. Ain't nothing else to do with him. Good, well, we're safe, but we don't matter. What matters are the boys inside. Good luck, boys. You're on your own now. I gotta move you out of the way though, so you don't get crushed. I'll keep you close by the entrance though, in case of emergency. Make sure to keep the defense bonus. Wow, you one-shot him. Damn, blimps are so goddamn good. Okay, you shoot down the missile before he can turn into a robot, man. That's more important to me. You do the same. Okay, that's it for me. Are you gonna do irrelevant stuff no one cares about? Stretch. I wanna see what happens inside the ship. The pipe runner. He's not gonna move forward because he can't hit anything. I might play it patiently. I mean, if the guys move, if the men move, right, that's what I was wanting for. What to look out for. So if the men move, we're in trouble. But then we have to reach. I mean, we have still have plenty of turns to do it. There's still plenty of time. Time is not the issue. And we have means to deal with the guys. The boys. In fact, I might just wait anyway. No need to risk it when we have time. Oh, you're still here. But you can't hit us. I don't think my North Army is going to survive. They don't have to. Out of principle. Man, almost 2500 attack. Damn. Thank you. Oh, they are so tough too, these robot men. You get 50% defense here, of course. That's okay though. They'll catch up pretty quickly, I think. How far can the men move? They work. Okay, let's wait then. Who has the most defense? Man form? Has 45. Missile form has 45. Missile form without missile, also 45. So it doesn't even matter. Okay. Be man mode then. I think if I trigger the pipe runner, the men might also come and protect the pipe runner. I think I'll go two ways. I think I'll split up. Fork, satellite, two men here, because I have two weakened ones who can draw fire. Get away, everyone. Don't want you to get crushed. This is a bit annoying. What can you do? Nothing. If you care about V-points, which I for some reason do, gotta do this. I'd love to have the helicopter in there, but I mean, I even saved my helicopter specifically for that. And it was for naught. It meant nothing. So we still have 10 more turns. Yeah, we have plenty of time to do this. No need to rush that. It's too important to not fail now. ...185 defense. Damn! These blimps, man. One-trick ponies, but what a trick. You're gonna try to club with your one man? Did you hurt me? Yeah, 2 damage still. It's not much, though. What are you doing? Excuse me? What is your master plan? Okay. Get more defense here. I mean, if you want to attack my satellite, be my guest. It means you won't attack my man, and that's oh, I didn't wait long enough. There's still more guys! Oh, I was too... I got impatient. guess it's go time? It's a bit early. Oh no. Oh, didn't fuck it up. Don't need to move you this turn. That can wait. Well, the second man left for some reason. That's fine. Might still win up here then. In that case, we might still win. Okay. See what happens. We have begun that final attack a bit too early. Not sure why I just did that. I saw my satellite image. I was, well, time to go. I forgot there was more that I wanted to do. He's not going off my satellite. That's great. Okay, so the AI definitely likes to take out weakened units. And my swordman man might be able to reach him. I don't think he can finish because this guy, this basic man, he's not the best. Let's not forget about it. They are just basic men. They are not even swordmen. They are just the most basic of basic mobs. They can't do anything great. They are mediocre at everything. Oh, he can reach the satellite, though. He doesn't attack him, though. Oh, this man is stupid. I'm so glad the AI tends to be stupid. There, you took out one man. Are you happy now? She didn't even attack me. Wow. What is the AI thinking sometimes? I really don't understand it. Now I feel good. Now I feel like we got this. Maybe we can still even win by domination, not by taking out the base. That's still possible. I didn't quite do it. That's okay. He made it! Inside! Hooray! Oh, we have to... we're too close again. Gotta retreat more. Joy. Okay, but... maybe two more turns? We can take out all the units now. This turn. We might not. I don't know. We're definitely going to gain control of that situation, though, I'm pretty sure. Because thank God, the pipe runner went straight into the satellite's range. So it's probably going to die. Because that's what pipe-runners do, they die. Okay, you... go for shoot. So the swordman can come in. Yeah, we got this, we win! Hooray! Oh man, if this isn't the final mission, I don't know what the final mission is. Because this was not easy. This was the, oh, we have like a 20 years advantage now, whatever. Take out the last few cannons, we win. And we just waste a few last, no, this was important, like, every step of the way, it never stopped being exciting. Like, it could have still failed at the end. Wild. Okay, it's... well, you might not die. The bonus we get, five... maybe. Okay, so he has one unit left. No, two units. He still has that almost dead cannon. No, it's the three? What is the third unit? Oh, right. This man is still here. He might take the base. But this should be... I mean, I don't know if we're going to reach the base, actually. This might not be the last turn yet. Maybe we can take out these guys, but that's not guaranteed. Because both of my guys who can't attack small units are very hurt. And my he's not moving his man anymore. But really, it only feels right to win by taking the base. It just feels like we should do that. So I won't pursue the half-missile man down here. We're going in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. No, it's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can reach. You won't though, so you have to be in missile form. Can't attack now, no. Oh, you still have a missile! You can attack- oh my god, I did not even consider that. You still have a missile. And you can attack too. Yeah, whatever. Whatever, we don't need to pile them up. It's a big guy, we can attack with a missile. We can shoot it down, probably gonna put a one-shot it. Whatever, it's over. We're gonna do nothing. Yeah. See, he's not moving his man anymore. Oh, man. Oh, that was all enough. Wow. I want the missile man to do it. It felt right, but whatever. We win! Jesus Christ, what a mission. It was wild. Do we get credits now? If we don't see credits, I'll be very sad. Because this had to happen in the finale. Blue Phoenix. Ah, yes, it's special. Victory! The light of the earth has been saved or something. Eat a dork. I think that ship was called Babylon. Unless his name is Babylon, I don't know. No, I think the ship is called Babylon. Make sure to blow it up before it enters the atmosphere. Or is it gonna burn up? Yes, burn it up! Ahriman, right, I think that dude's name is Ahriman? I don't know. Those are the two names I've been seeing recently. Babylon and Ahriman. I mean, this game didn't have much plot. And that dude was the only character, like, with a face we've ever seen. Oh, mission completed! Return to home factory! Oh, did Ahriman die? Is that what the... I was just trying to tell me about the sunglasses there. He says he did. We did it. I did just press start. Hope it didn't. I mean, I did want to have a look at this anyway. Because, shouldn't this now be hard mode? Hang on. Because if I... Let's see. Because I think I read about this. In, you now start hard mode and then you get like... Like, every unit does double damage. Both you and the enemy. Which would be a completely different game. Because then you wouldn't be able to snipe, like... docking base anymore, because they would one-shot them. You couldn't have a distraction because he will die. Now, is that really true? It's just everything double damage now. 800 seems like a lot, yeah. Any more damage tomorrow, I guess I get a bonus. It's hard to tell. But 850, that's a lot for this. I mean, he's not even a sword guy. This should not do this much damage. I'm pretty sure that's how it is. Wow. I almost want to play it, but at the same time, I'm done with the game. Yeah, this is a lot of damage. Holy crap. It's interesting take on hard mode. Oh my god! But yeah, no, this is definitely different. Both down to 2 from this? I mean, Jesus. I'm gonna reload my save file and see if there's credits I skipped. We'll see them, and if not, then next time in this library is something else. Until then. While I check, there are no credits, but I'm still back because... We didn't get credits and therefore didn't really get the chance to talk about this game, and I do want to talk about this game real quick. This game is really good. I really enjoyed it. I've been playing strategy games like this in the past, and most of them reach a point where I'm just kind of... I kind of burn myself out on them, and I just kind of keep playing them, just to finish them. But this game, I enjoyed all the way through. And it's mostly because of the map variety. I kept thinking back... Closest game to this we had was like Super Robot Wars 3, and my biggest problem with that game was that all maps were very similar. It was all like big open spaces, terrain hardly mattered. In this game, there were so many unique maps. It never felt like the same. A lot of them, sure, they ended the same way. You always had to like fly to the base, like get their straggling cannons back there, but yeah. The map variety was there. The unit variety was also there, but I have to say, there were maybe too many units at times. I mean, there were a few redundancies. Like, do we really need 7 different carriers? I don't know. The creep? The rewind ship? They weren't particularly great. They had a specific use. I mean, the creep, not really. The Rebound ship was all about like that high movement range. You go in, hit a big ship, run away. But he didn't even hit them that hard, to be honest. I always felt like I had better units to use. But yeah, but also that hard mode at the end, I've been thinking about that more. Not only can we not just snipe base anymore and such, but like think of missiles. Missiles were already super strong. They now have double attack. Now, double attack probably doesn't mean double damage in that sense. But also just, I mean, we saw that too, the counterattack damage is also super high. Like, playing that hard mode has gotta be so difficult. Like, because you can't attack, if you can get counterattack, they will just rip you apart too. It's ridiculous. But yeah, I mean, of course the game had a lack of a story. Which was good in this case, because I was able to play this game. If this game had had a story, I wouldn't want to play it, to be honest, because I would want to know. I would wait for a potential English translation, because I want to know the story. But this game, it had one character, and we saw him in the beginning and in the end. Whatever. But this game is very accessible. Like, you don't really need to, like, speak Japanese at all. Like, yeah, okay, it's a bit weird. Like, at first, figuring out that the four lines mean range attack, small ships, range attack, big ships, main attack against anything, and then just launch. But once you understand how the game thinks, and the game is very good at, like, introducing new mechanics too, right? Like, suddenly we had those Transformers. Those are pretty cool. Like, you mostly always have to fight a new unit, and then you get to play with it yourself. It works. Except for the one unit, that one transport we didn't fight, but then again, there were so many transporters, I don't really care. But yeah, that's all I wanted to say, really. So next time on the SNES Library, the sequel to Earthlight. Until then!